Entrepreneurs, make sure you stay tuned for this video because I talk about the 10 things that I should have known before I became a construction entrepreneur. Enjoy.
Now, to get to that point,
from this job, what's everything?
With all of that, you still have to have that desire from within.
Wish someone would have told me that. A lot of this is about prediction. It's about educated guesses based on your experience and the information that you have, right? That's what a lot of it is. It's based on your experience. What information have you gained over the years, right? What have you learned from this company, that company, this individual, this mentor, this business person, no matter the industry? You take all that. And that's how you make your decisions. They're educated guesses, right? If you're making a lot of your decisions based on things that are happening already, then you're behind. And you'll always be behind. And you'll never get ahead. You have to predict, right? And predicting is looking ahead and figuring out what you need to do, how you need to do it, what is the next move. And a lot of these CEOs of these large companies, as you see here, I got independent freelancers, I don't care who it is. Us as construction entrepreneurs is educated guesses, simply, just like that. And I wish someone would have told me that I need to get better at looking ahead. Looking ahead and making the best effort to. Hey, my construction entrepreneurs, I hope you really enjoyed that video. So what I did is I took an hour-long video and I broke it down to 10 parts. So make sure you check out the other ones. Thanks.